Hello there, kids, and it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire's Tough version. Alright, when we left off, we had just taken over Maldeni's kingdom there, and are planning on taking over the entirety of the northeastern section of China. However, I need to rebuild some of my strength before I try to take them on, because I'm still minuscule in circle size when compared to the rest of them. But should not be that hard to rebuild my stuff a little bit. Just need to figure out what I need to focus on, if anything. I might as well whoops. That's not what I meant to do, but hey, trades works too. I meant to do construct facility, but fuck it. That didn't work out. Please listen to what I have to say. No. Shut up. Dude, I don't want to promote you at all. Okay. What I wanted to do was construct facility just before I did the promotions, but I fucked that up. So, that'll have to wait. Let's do the promotions now. For Marshall, let's do... come on. Where is... There. Tarong, strategist, shall be my wife, because she's smarter than me. As per how it's supposed to go. Let's have Tatia as a prefect for the... Let's have her for the southern... southwestern section here. So, add and add. There we go. Let's confirm. And for another prefect, we get our other kid, Tatsu, for the southeastern section. So add that and that. And for the middle, we might have... For the middle, we might have... Karushi. Hey, there we go. That's an idea. Have him as the prefect of the middle section. There we go. And that should be good. I think that's good. Alright. Well, that's good. I can't give any postings to Tarong and Garena, but that's fine. That's fine. That's supposed to be like that. Alright. On we go. Appoint under these settings. And there we go. Perfect. Alrighty. Okay, wow, everyone's fighting everyone else right now. Okay, completed all strategy objectives. Alrighty. Hey, and we're good. Begin the war council one more time. Do finances and battle, and then next time around we will be focusing more on battle than finances. But for now, this will work out. There we go. Good shit. Alright, what should we do? We should do an invasion, for sure. Form an alliance, because that one goes easily. And scout officers from other kingdoms one time. There we go. I think I did that right. Yeah. I was making sure I didn't accidentally hit the A button without adding that. Because that would have been a little embarrassing. Anyway, let's go for the scout one now. Go for, there we go. See who we can recruit from. There's my other bastard. How are all my bastards jumping into this? I have no idea. That's fine. Okay, must refuse the request. That's what I expected. Poshku, that's, yeah, you know, it's whatever. What do we got going on here? This is perfectly suited to you. Will you please accept it? What is it? You say perfectly suited. What is it? Hey! Completely recover your own health. That is actually useful for me. Thank you, Beveray. You're the best. Alright. See if I can add that to my purse. No, I can't do that right now. I have to do that in battle. No, wait. I'm wrong. Player info, stratagem settings, there we go. Summon is decent. Taunt, I rarely use it now, so recovery would actually be more useful. At least for me. So, there we go. We're good, and acquired titles. Wow, I have a lot of titles. Wow. Did not expect that. Anyway, now that that's taken care of, let's see who we should move to fight next. Well, I should be still scouting Poshku. I keep forgetting how I spelled his name. it makes me feel bad, even though he is technically a bastard. So, and again, he's not going to accept. Poshku! Come on! Boy is stubborn. Like his mother. Wow. Okay, I am fucking losing it over here. Let's go on to... I have 4 months. I could do an alliance right now, again, with, with Sima Zhao. That's who's attacking me right now, right? Let's have our one guy who worked so well earlier, Jia Chong. And there we go. I'm surprised how well he's working out for us. And yet he's not asking for promotions like Jia Zhu is. Alright. Okay. I was planning on attacking you, you dick. Okay. Scout officers from other kingdoms. Fuck it, let's do that now. He's pissing me off. Let's get our other bastard into our fold. Damn it. There we go. That one worked. I'm pleased that one such as yourself has become one of my retainers. My other bastard out of 30. Pretty much. I have too many. Let's just put it at that and leave it like that, huh? Okay. Perfect. Jia Zhu, would you stop it? I'm going to fucking get rid of you. God damn it, now I have two of them. Did I do everything else? Participate in an invasion and win one time. I can't do that yet because he keeps attacking me. Let's defend against Dongli Gun. And from there we can move on. Come on. Where's Garena? All the way down. Kasana. Not Garena. I'm stupid. God, I'm like my mother screwing up with children's names. Okay. Jesus. Okay. Let's bring Tatsu and his boyfriend, Sibalier. There we go. And let's bring Tashia. There we go. Perfect. And even battle state. That's fine, considering. There we go. I'm going to drink my coffee while we're loading. And this one, we're going to do a long defensive battle. We're going to push him back so far he's not going to even try again. Alright. And what do we have for objectives? Pretty simple stuff. Capture bases, defeat officers, maintain total troop strength. All pretty simple shit. All pretty simple. Alright. Onward we go. Perfect. Alright, down we go. This base should be easier to capture than most. What do we got here? Sao P! Alrighty. I can take you on. Come on, buddy. Oh, come on. Take your lumps. Perfect. Clearly, you don't know who you're up against. You say that, then I'm pretty sure I know who I'm up against. Okay, run away. Oh, jeez. Okay, down we go. Down you go. And... come on. Jesus, come on. Perfect. Good shit. Alright, where'd he go? There he is. Come on. Alright. Run away. Oh, great. He switched weapons. Okay, that actually worked. Holy shit. And perfect. Come on now. Not getting done with me yet. There we go. Oh, geez. Run away. Jeebus. Okay, well. Come on. Take your lumps. There we go. I have to leave now. We'll settle this later when I return. You say that, and I'm pretty sure we're not going to be settling it at all later because you will be dead. Okay. Perfect. Now let's take on that spot turret, which is really weirdly positioned. I don't know why that happened. Well, now it's fixed because it's gone. Alright. Onwards towards... Oh, there's another spot turret. This one is more evenly placed. Why didn't this one stay and the other one just fuck off? I don't know. Okay, anyway. Down we go. Down they go, eventually. And there we go. And perfect, now it's gone. And now the base is mine. Alrighty. Jesus. I gotta go around this way if I plan on doing my plan. Go around. You're the light that leads the people. Well, of course I am. They all love me. I'm the best. At least to them. Anyway. Some of them I do need to convince a little more thoroughly than others. Eventually, after this battle, I might do a, a mass donation and then a grand banquet for my officers. There we go. That's what I meant to say. Keep your spirits up. Band together. Oh, jeez. Sevalier is in trouble. Everyone, push forward. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I can handle this. You say that. But, your boyfriend's kind of in trouble there. Kind of throwing that one away. Dongli Gun went to... Oh, wait. Dongli Gun's who I'm fighting against. Okay. I forgot. My brain kind of collapsed there. That is fine. Perfect. I think that's enough of a break. Time to get back to fighting. Hey, there we go. There we go. Perfect. Has reappeared. Nice. And that should do it. There we go. Perfect. Alrighty. Let's do a thunderstorm right now, huh? There we go. That one should be doable. Only have a couple officers that need to survive. Okay. Let's get my horse going. So I can actually move to where I'm supposed to be going. Jeez. Okay. Sana's withdrawing. Okay. I missed all the names that were withdrawing, but that's fine. Fine. Uh-oh. Valier is withdrawing because of Meng Huo. God damn it. Okay. Well, now it's time to cut through this base. Alright. This is going to be a little difficult. There we go. That worked out a little better than I thought. Oh, Jesus. Okay, come on. Cannot let our allies get mixed up in this battle. I must do something or we are finished. No. No, you're fine. You're fine. For now. Okay. This is not working out. Okay, Jesus. Alright, well, fuck you guys then. Alright, let's do one of these. Perfect. Are you willing to face me in battle? Well, kinda, yeah. There's not really anything to be worried about. Oh, Meng Huo, how about you? How about you getting a little beat on, huh? Oh, Sao P is here again. Ow! Ow! I'm being juggled. Ow. Oh, come on. And... perfect. There we go. That worked out. Come on, Meng Huo. Come on. You intend to defeat me. Let us see your futile attempt. Well, that's rude. Ow! Fucking that hurt a lot. Oh, jeez. There's so many of them. Should summon someone to help me here. There we go. Okay, there we go. Hiroshi! Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay, that did not work out so well. Okay, let's do one of these. How did Zuo-Shi block that? Okay, no matter. There we go. Come on. Come on, damn it. Let me... Oh, jeez. This is not working out. Okay. I should have used recover before that happened. Oh well. That is fine. Just fine, because my stratagem is still going on, I think. We've allowed them to attack us again. Things are looking very dire for us. Yes, they are, because you guys suck. Alright. Now I just need to move down a little bit. Hiroshi is temporarily withdrawing due to Sun Zhang Zhang. I can overcome any obstacle, no matter what the odds. Hey, I didn't realize she was joining with me. Hey, our reinforcements have arrived. Nice. Okay. Meng Kuo is going to be a problem. Come on, buddy. Take your lumps. There we go. Get up already. You more into submission. Come on now. Damn it. Okay. Jeez. Hey, Karenna, nice on you. There we go.
Good stuff.
How you see? Oh, now you're weak against this one. Hell yeah. Come on. Come on. Take your lumps. Perfect. Alright. Come on, Tachi. Get your face beat the fuck up. There we go. I'm ready to go back out again. I won't let that happen again when you say that. I'm pretty sure you're wrong. There we go. Move on towards the next officer coming towards us, which is... Guohua. Guohuai, rather. Not bad. Okay. I'm Guohuai. I shall show you no mercy. Okay, that's weird how you pronounce it like that. Oh, jeez. That was not good. There we go. How about you take this? Oh, he's able to block that. Oh, that sucks. Okay, come on. Perfect-ish. Come on, let me beat you up a little more. Come on. Come on. Jeez, how is he blocking most of my attacks like that? Come on. Okay, he's gonna swap weapons. There we go. I swapped right with him. There we go. I'm feeling ill. I must withdraw for now. I'm pretty sure you're not feeling ill. You just got your ass handed to you. Well, I guess that kind of makes you feel ill a little bit, doesn't it? A little bit, one would think. There we go. Oh, I dare you to try and best me. Okay, well, I can do that. Come on now. Come on, take your lumps. Oh, come on. You didn't think I was going to call it a day, did you? I'm pretty sure that's what it was supposed to be. English screwed up a little bit there. Got a little broken. That's fine. Come on. There we go. Alright, I'm back. Well, I mean, that's nice at least. Oh, jeez. Oh, swapped weapons again, huh? Well, that's fine. I could do that too. Oh, jeez. Come on. Come on. How are you... Come on. And there we go. That did it. Yeah, I'm going to continue. Beat the ever-living fuck out of this base. Okay. There we go. This territory now belongs to me, just as planned. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just as planned, you say? You weren't planning shit. Alright. Get my horse. Where's my horse? There's my horse. Oh, come on. Really? There we go. Just need us get ourselves moving. Good stuff. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Oh, my God. There's so many of them right here. Let's do a moose out to get rid of some of that spot turret health, huh? Wow, I didn't realize there was another one here. Let's do this. And there we go. Now the base is mine within 1 second. That was plain old luck to say that word for some reason. But yeah, that was basically it. Oh no, one of my spot turrets are destroyed. Your prowess is undeniable. I doubt I have seen anything like it. Well, you're right, you haven't. Is this where I am to fall? If so, I shall not fall alone. I'm trying to get to him. I have no idea where he is now. I have... Overexertion leads to death. I need to fall back. Where'd you go? Oh, man. Oh, Tashu C beat him. Ah, man. Okay. That's fine. Just need to take out the spot turret here. Whoa. Never mind. A kid did that for me. Alright. Tashu C has taken interest in my skill. Whoa, C. There we go. Come on now. How are you blocking with cards? How are you blocking my attacks with a sword with cards? That's what I want to know. Yeah, I intend to defeat you, and I will defeat you. I've done it before. Come on now. Come on, take your lumps. You have only so much health. Come on now. Perfect. That did it. Wow. Wow. That I did not expect to see. Alright, there's an officer coming this way. That's fine. I should be able to take them on. Whoa, why? There he is. Come on now. I'm getting tired. If you feel pity for me, then let us make this the last time. Well, I mean, I don't at all, so nice try. Oh, geez, I'm slow for some reason. Okay, this is not good for me. Come on. How am I so slow? Oh, geez, what did I get hit with? And that should do a little more damage. There we go. Come on. Alright, good stuff. Managed to get him before he did the weapon swap. Jeez, I'm so slow. Come on, there we go. This is all I can do for now. Yeah, it is. You should be well aware of your limits. But you're definitely not enough to defeat me. There we go. Alright, onward towards the next base. Oh, jeez. They are taking out base after base over there. Need to go after the main camp. No other way. There we go. Let's get a little more damage on the spot turret. Come on now. Perfect. Come on. Take all of the lumps that I'm willing to give you. Just all of them. Come on, you little shit. Perfect. I'm all better. Marching out again. Nice. Alright. And that should do the rest of them. Nope. Now shit. Haha. Perfect. Good shit. Alright, now we move on towards the main camp, and again, I'm getting faced by all these guys. Oh, jeez. Come on. Perfect. Oh, jeez. Come on. Do one of these. Juggle the rest of these guys. Come on. Juggle them. Juggle them. Sun Cheng Jian gone. Ro Xi gone. Where's the rest of them? Okay, that's it. There we go. Wow, that was a lot of hits. Shiza. Alright, recovery. Performances brought honor on our faces. I guess that's how it's said. I didn't really read that, honestly. Okay, there we go. And Thunder Strike. Perfect. Get a spot turret broken down. And I think this is the main camp, so once I take this, it's in mine. And the battle is done. There we go. Come on. Perfect. Okay. Come on. Good stuff. Alright, everyone's here. That helps out a little bit. Wow, all the officers are up there. Wow, they all turned back just to try and fight us. I am taking the main camp by storm. Whoa. She is awesome. I'm just going to say that now. She is awesome. Come on. Nice try. Oh, jeez. You're trying so hard. All right. There's one captain. Shen Gong. All right. Well, that's about what I expected. What the hell? Whoa. The hell was that? You just order people to drop out of the sky and then attack? Are you willing to face me in battle? I've done it once before, jackass. There we go. They just won't stop, will they? Just thinking about our losses is too much to bear. It should be. Come on. Okay, run away a little bit. I knew he was going to switch weapons. I knew it. Okay. Oh, ow. Oh, that is what he did. He did order people to just come out of the air. There we go. Deal with them anyway. Okay. Come on. You wish to challenge me? Then you shall be crushed like the insect you are. Well, you say that, and I'm pretty sure I am willing and able to beat your ass pretty damn hard. Okay. Dongli Gun is gone. Sao Pi is gone. Guo is gone. Holy shit. That's the best. Okay, I think just need to take out the main troops in the camp. Okay. Come on, Sun Cheng Jiang is the only real threat here. Okay. Come on, there we go. Do one of these, how about that? In retaliation. Fuck you. Can I summon one extra person? I can't. There we go. Perfect. That does it. Woo! That did it. Jeez. That battle was longer than I thought it was going to be. Woo! But it worked out. And I have a feeling he is not going to be trying that again. Good gods. Did not expect it to be that long. I am sweaty. Alright. How did I not capture four bases? I knew I was going to fail that with how many people ended up having to retreat, but how did I not capture four bases? Whatever. Got the Taoist deck. Weird. I'm pretty sure I have no compatibility, really, with this. But that's fine. Whatever. Wow, Karushi Isabelle got beat the fuck up. Yeesh. Alright, well, I mean... Ooh. Sun Zheng Jiang. Wanna join me? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Guo Huai, how about you? My illness is acting up again. We must cease this conversation. And you do kind of look ill. If I killed you to put you out of your misery, no. I'm just kidding. I'm not that much of an asshole. Alright. Sao P, want to join me? Very well. Hey! I got some good people now. Got some pretty good people, anyway. Most of his good people. That's important. That's really the only important part. Alright. And eventually load, maybe? There we go, perfect. December, all right. 1 month from my birthday, okay. Sun Ce has completed a successful raid on Beihai, which we'll eventually be attacking. Gods, damn it, Zushu, stop it. I wanna do the invasion now, but at the same time I want Zushu to shut the fuck up. We don't really have that much time for the invasion, do we? Let's do it. Let's do it and stack the odds in our favor a little bit. Okay, Kasana. Let's bring in Sun Sheng Jiang. With us this time, because they're a little rested, more rested than the rest of us. Let's bring in more fully rested people, huh? Diao Chan, let's bring her. I'm going for the large troop numbers. I didn't intend to do two females at the same time, but that helps. Okay, Sun Ce, and let's bring our buddy Zushu, huh? Zushu, there we go. I can't talk anymore. All right. We got a plus battle state, which will help a little bit. Onward we go. And hopefully we're able to take the entirety of his territory without any stragglers left behind. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? I think so. Alright. What do we got? Pretty decent. Capture three bases, that might not be doable. Capture a specific officer, or defeat specific officer and capture specific base will be more doable. I'm not entirely sure about the officers, though. But still, nonetheless. Let's fortify a couple bases, shall we? Level this up a tad. Okay. Come on, can I go for the base I want? There we go. Make this one a... Now, let's make this one an offensive base. And level it up a tad. There we go. Make this one a defensive base. And level it up a tad. And... make this one a supply base. Make this one an offensive base. There we go. And make this one a supply base. And level it up a little bit. There we go. Used up a bit more of our materials than I planned to, but hey, it works. Anyway, now we can go onwards. For the good shit. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna move my chair a little bit. Sorry if it squeaks. Eh, a little bit. It squeaked a little bit. Okay. Perfect. Alrighty. Capture the base, which we'll be going after right now. Oh! I didn't realize it'd be coming down from there. That worked. Alright, the officer should be heading towards where I'm going, which is right over here. If he knows what he's doing, anyway. Manquo has activated Inspire. Well, I'm gonna activate Thunderstrike!
Fuck you!
And there we go. Do a thunderstorm now, huh? Getting this stuff done quick and easy, huh? Good. There we go. And perfect. Alright, have to go after the spot totem. That'll reduce. There we go. We'll reduce the troop numbers the quickest. I was thinking limit, and that's wrong. Goddamn worth salad. There we go. Down they go. And whee! There goes the rest of them. Oh, the officer's just standing there. Why are they just standing there? Why would they do that? Perfect. There we go. A couple more kills in. And there we go. That should do a little bit more damage. There we go. Take out the base captain. Come on. That all I wanted to do is take out the base captain. There we go. Good stuff. Now I can move on towards the officer.
How did they get through that quickly?
Wow, if we try our best, we might even win this thing. Wow, that'd be nice. Actually. Okay. Go and do a fire attack once I get in here. I only stare in admiration of your spectacular bravery. Well, thank you. That's nice. Okay, and there we go. Good shit. Leiju, come on now. I can beat you. I can beat you real good. Come on now. I don't like the looks of our chances on this one. What's the matter? Oh, taking them on over there. That explains it. Okay. Oh, jeez. Ow, 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 ow. That looks like it hurt. And it did. Okay, come on. Okay, now I can take you on a lot better. Come on. Perfect. I have no choice but to withdraw momentarily. Yeah, you do. There we go. And there we go. Perfect. Things are actually working out in our favor now. Good. There we go. I'm gonna let my officers wipe up the rest of this here. For now, I'm gonna head north. Where's my horse? There's my horse. God damn it. Let me jump on the fucking horse. There we go. Jesus. Alright, I need to work my way around to be able to get there. But that's fine. Take this shortcut here. Okay. Don't need to summon anyone. Oh, great. They took the offensive base. I should have strengthened it a little further. Hang day! Alrighty, well, I mean, should have expected that.
Come on.
Alrighty, now I just need to move this way. Perfect. And I'll go after them over here. Thanks, this area is all mine now! Hey, there you go. Good job. Oh. Oh, I can't do a... Fucking... Oh, jeez, wow. I did not expect to be able to do that on the horse. Okay, well. Come on, switch weapons. Let me switch weapons. There we go. I can't do the fucking thing. There we go. Alright, let's do this. Fuck it. Why not? That'll take out Chen Gong a little bit better than that at all. Okay. Yao Chan, no! Be able to help you soon. There we go. Come on, Menguo. Oh, wow. That was more difficult than I thought it was going to be. Oh, jeez. Come on, where's my horse? Jesus. My place is surrounded in fucking spot turrets. There we go. Perfect. I managed to do that, which is what I've been trying to do this entire time. Head north and go after them again. I'm not letting them take that supply base if I can afford it. I trust I may be of help to you? Oh boy, not him. Anyone but him. Okay. Do this. Just need to defend that base there, which should be easy enough. Unless everyone starts moving towards it. God damn it.
hat.
Alright. There we go. Menkuo, you're the one I need to deal with. Wow, that weapon is fucking weird. Wow, wow. Okay, that hurt a lot more than I thought it would. Okay. Come on. Perfect. Okay. Come on, Menkuo. Take your damn lumps. There we go. That should do it. Now I can take out Chen Gong. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Alright. There we go. Now we're getting some headway. Alright, come on. Where is my horse? There we go. Perfect. I need to hold down the button when I'm running for it to work. That's what I was doing wrong. Okay. I don't think we're going to make it. No, I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming to help you. Don't you worry about that. Alright. There we go. Good shit. Oh, wow. The rest of them are pretty strong against my weapons. Whoa, why? I shouldn't have let you live. God damn it. Alright, well, there's Lei Zhu gone. Come on now. And I'm honored to face such an opponent in battle. These guys are kind of strong. Thank you for coming to help me. You're welcome, man. Not a problem. Okay, come on. Zhang Yun, get your ass beat the fuck up. Ow. Come on, buddy. Come on, Zhang Yun. You are not worth my time. Do not waste it, you little shit. What the fuck? How am I getting into fucking these sort of things all the time with him? Oh, must have been some of them were actually another guy. There we go. Come on. Ow. That hurt a lot more than I thought it would. Alright. Perfect. And that did most of them. Come on, Feng Day. You're not even worth my time. Oh, jeez. Feng Day, get your ass beat up on. Yoshi, you're next to me. Come on now. Come on. Okay. Alright, I didn't mean to take out the main guy. I didn't mean to take out him right away, but hey, it works. A little bit. More than I intended, but hey. Alright, victory! Perfect. Whew. I was getting a little tense there. You might have been able to tell. I wasn't aiming for the base thing anyway. I knew I wasn't going to be able to get it. Okay, lost 4 troop strength. That's fine. Enemy troop damage was 46%. That's decent. Dongli, you want to join me? Are you insane bringing us a proposal such as this? Yeah, your skills and your social skills were insufficient. That's basically it. Guo Hai, how about you? Fuck you. I'm done trying with you. I'm done. Okay, Meng Huo, how about you? Sorry, but I'm just not convinced. How? Fine. I'll convince you some other time. How about that? Chen Gong, how about you? I'm afraid that these talks are going nowhere. And also your life. Goodbye. Alright, Lei Zhu, how about you? I no longer have any interest in what you're saying. Goodbye? Tashi Si, how about you? I cannot agree to this proposal. I have Soon Sei with me. You should be agreeing. Fuck you. Alright. I didn't get any of his officers. Any of them. That's annoying. Oh well. Should have expected that. Should have expected it. Alright. I'm pretty sure the people there are not going to be happy with me. Alright, World Conqueror. Nice. Whoa. I did not mean to have 3 regions that were unhappy. Oh no, I need to fix that soon. Oh, Han Dang, now it's not the time. Now is really not the time. Alright. Let's work on this. Battle and finances. Oh, let's do it evenly throughout finances, diplomacy, and battle. Let's do it even this time. There we go. Alright. What do we got?
increase happiness among own kingdom. I'm definitely doing that, because I have been falling behind on that a little bit. Form an alliance with one kingdom, I'll do that. And attempt to use alienate. Might as well. Alright, I don't want to do this, but it's the only way I can get him to leave me alone. Pandang, do a little conversation, huh? Coerce. Try this. This is the deal we wish for you to accept. If you reject us, then even I cannot say what will happen to you. Well, I suppose it can't be helped. A most wise decision. Hey! That's how you do it. Perfect. Whew! Alright. Now that's taken care of. Alright. A couple more troops. That's nice. And now we have no one attacking us. Nice. Alright. Increase happiness among the kingdom's own people. I'm doing that. There we go. It's not helping that much with the kingdoms I just took, though. That's annoying. Okay, the alliance with Sima Xiao has gone away. That's fine. Wow. Alrighty. Let's go after... attempt to use alienate. No, I needed to do one other thing. I needed to do a great banquet to help celebrate with my officers. To make them happier with me. Sharing a drink like this brings back many fond memories of our times together. Oh, man. That sounds awesome! With Guan Yu? Hell yeah. Alright, everyone's up to B. Or A's. I think the lowest right now is a D. Yeah, that makes it the lowest. Alrighty. Better than F. Or E. Alright. Good shit. Alright. What's going on here? What do you say to this deal? I don't think the terms are all that bad. There's my other bastard with heterochromia. The Xiao Yuan Kingdom has proposed formation of an alliance. Sure! Why not? My face broke. But that's fine. A wise decision. I look forward to us working together. Yay! My bastard can convince me of anything. Alrighty. Let's see what we can do. Attempt to use alienate. Eventually. Eventually. I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because I dragged it on a little longer, just making sure that we were stable enough for the next episode. So, I'm just going to end it for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments. It can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games, taking out... who was it? Dongli... Yeah, Dongli Gun. Forgot his name. Well, I killed him anyway. Taking over his territory, but not quite for you.